Welcome to battle number 9 in 1944, Warsaw Uprising, 54% soft cap. We have three battle groups here. We have a right flank, a center, and a left flank, kind of a pathetic way to describe it, because we'll be spread out over this front here. So we can hardly talk about battle groups. At least they're not, they'll be spread out, so it'll be like more like five of them, I think, maybe even six of them. We have three phases in the battle. In the first phase, we encroach on Warsaw. Make sure you protect your infantry, shield them with the tanks, and shove the infantry into the urban. Once they're in there, they're safe. Then in phase two, we mob up the west bank of the Wisla. Also in phase one, we secure this river crossing. In phase two, we secure this river crossing. And in phase three, we take the east bank of the Wisla River. I don't want to screw with the Russians because I don't have the force composition for it. The focus is on the infantry. We want heroes on the XP and heroes on the infantry. And I only have one non-SE tank with me. It leads up here. They have the initiative, and it's always clear in the first turn. And after that, it's 9% clouded and 3% rain. And you can see they have some captured units. There's a Panzer 3M there, I think it is. And lots of captured scouts. And the Soviets are coming forward as well. But they will genuinely... there's a captured Panzer tank there. And a captured Panzer 4H. They're actually for four Polish leaders. The briefing speaks of three, so I'm not sure what they mean. They come forward and attack him. If the infantry comes out to help with that, I'll be happy. Can see one of the Polish leaders there without fuel. And we also saw Komorowski sitting there to the right in that that strength 15 unit there. Okay. And of course they go crazy on the garrison. Perfectly understandable. Dead he is. And there's an ambush. Oh, and they go crazy on the bunker as well with the infantry. That's perfect. Means they leave the entrenchment too. Oh crap, only one went out. Well, I can live with that. Just, yeah. Let's start up here with Lichke's front here. Hits an hour. Okay, would have been better if you shared the kills. Or shared the kill. Well, let's get this one forward and start hammering away here. And get this one over here. If you think this is worth it, it is. Always worthwhile getting some XP on our scouts. Get you forward and you forward and you in here and you here. Get that one and get a strafe in on him. I think we'll be okay, even though he's not that suppressed. It's these insurgents are like conscripts. Almost. I think conscripts are shittier, but the insurgents sure as hell aren't good. We can set a trap here, I think, and we can have a air defense here. Get this one forward with air defense. And get you in behind and get you in here and get you in here. Get this one forward, get air defense in, and then the scout forward. These have five spotting, so there's a trap for them here. Get this artillery forward to get ready for him. Put his pine in here. Tank forward. Tank. Tank. We're racing like crazy over to help them here. Get Sutkus and Ellerberger forward. air defense in here. Artillery forward in the air defense, covered by air defense, and get you forward to visibly protect here in case. I don't think they have spotting on this. Are we okay here? 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 Okay, okay, okay. Can just have you sit here. You guys go and resupply. Refuel because, because they have the initiative, you will want to be able to resupply as much as possible, because if we get bad weather, they have to stay in the air. End of turn. That was the first enemy air unit came in on us there. And now they kill that bunker. Oh, another one came out, great. Now they, of course, they spot the tank, but they can't do anything about it. And they didn't see these two guys. And because the tank moved first, he didn't get a chance to move afterwards. So there's a tank sitting here now. Let's get, let's think about how we want to position ourselves. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Put a tank here. Yeah, but he, now let's have him here. And let's get a air defense in here. Let's get Sutkus forward here and you here. That's now a, we are protecting ourselves with the Polish forces. I want you on the river crossing, so that means we should probably get... how do we do that? I can put you here, but it's not ideal. It's better to have you here. Yeah, I kind of expected that. So we should say, because I want to have you forward here on the river crossing. And he's not protected by the tank screen. But this one is a target now. Therefore, we should say, we can just put you, we can actually put you here, then they might come out and attack. We'll do that. And start working on him. And also think about air defense here. This trap is shunted. This is visible, so they will not get spotting on him. They see him. But we can give him a bit of a... Oh, fick. Yeah, we're going to have quite a lot of these rock defense and get you in here. This is okay, and we should have... This is not going to get spotted. Let's just have... I think I will have... Novotny over here. And cover this. You're dead. And get Friedrich Pino to join us here. 1, 2. We'll put him here. And no, he's not a target. Fuck. I don't want to use him as a trap because I don't want to have them in here. So I'll put a visible fighter cover here. Then I would like you to come for... let's start up here instead. Get Leechkin in here. Go for this one. And I really want to get him. So we should... support Leechkin a bit more. Got him. I want to see if the Scout can do this one. That means now hits now can move in. Then say hits now kills here, he moves in and secures here. If possible. Let's see if we can. Hits now. Yeah, might as well do this. Kill him and go in and secure here so we have it locked. Have the artillery sit here. Then you come forward here, so we have a front line, and you come in and get ready to join. This is still secured. This I would not do, there's no need to take the casualties on that. Get this one forward and get in here. Strafe. Get him forward. Get the infantry in here and the tank in here. So we lock this. Again, the purpose is to protect the infantry and get them into the urban. So you didn't get killed. Let's see what we can do now. We can do this and start working on him. Just don't kill him. Ah, fuck, I should not... should have been into air cover. That was a mistake. Mouse slipped. Well, let's see what we can do about that. Get you forward now. Can we put you in here? No. He'll come out and attack you, so... we just put you here, I think. And then get a fighter cover in on him. Get you here and get you in and hold this and get you forward to here. Get the scout forward and have you act as bait. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We could set a trap here with a fighter, but I prefer this one because he needs the XP more. Are we okay? What's the air status? We have one air unit available. We have moved forward here. Anything else we would like to do? No, just have, yeah, I think Novotny in reserve, unless there's something that I overlooked. Can't go and strafe him if we want to, but it's kind of not really of much use. Let's just do it. Just so we can get a chance of a hero, getting a second hero on Novotny. Are we okay? We're not doing this. Let's check here. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, end of turn. Oh, they didn't go. Only one went into a trap. That's not good. Oh, man. Shit, shit, shit. Should have offered some more traps for them. Or some more targets. Shit. That did not go according. That did not go well. Let's see what we can do now. Have... definitely a go at him. Ah, they landed. They came at us right. We have a lot of flak. And he's just after XP, not kills. So that's one XP for him. He can also go into action and we can place you here. See if we can help kill one of these go off. But you can go now and cover here. Up here we say that's a bit of a mouthful to kill off with a scout. But why not try? Just get him some XP. And have you go here. And then kill him. And then he secures and he goes in here. Could we try and set a trap? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. If we keep him here, we might actually be able to trap. Then we need to remove him. Let me just think about whether that can actually become a trap here. They can't see this. They can't see him right now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One, two, three, four, five, six. Can you see him? No, he can't. Then this guard would have to stay here. Really? 1, 2, 3, 4. He'll try and move in here. That's not of much use, actually. Instead, let's try and do this. Oh, they can see everything here, so... it's actually not of much use. Let's have just hits now. Go for him. No chance of a trap here. If there isn't, then don't bother. So we want to get him away as well, so we can get our infantry in. That's all that matters. We are okay now here, and yeah, get ready for him. You can just have to hold this because it's not secured yet. You can strafe. We keep this here. This one buys it now. Oh well, he didn't. Now he does. And shove the infantry in. We still need to deal with these bastards. Where is... Can I get air defense where we already have air defense? Yeah, so let's just go and hit him. And if we can't get Bear, no, Bear's not really a bear. He's got a lot of fuel. But he has to die, and we have air defense up here, so you can go help. Somebody mop it up. Then have you cycle down here. Hopefully we have enough air defense. If you don't, you can pull him back a bit, for example, so here that will still, no, it won't. Because then this is open for attack. Let's see what we can do here. We can just hunker on the air defense here. This one I think goes down now. Let's kill him, that should be easy. What do they have in initiative actually? Are very shitty. But they are, of course, they might get rocked. And I don't really want XP on this tank, or kills on this tank, I have no need for them. So the scout will just go and do a bit of hit and run. Then maybe 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, I don't have a fighter that can cover that, so I rely on this trap instead. The fighters got really pulled down. The air defense got pulled down. Hit him. Then get, yeah, Erlberger in here. Now we're breaking in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Maybe we can use him as a trap. I'm not sure. Let's check this. Definitely just kill him with suit. Well, I don't want to finish him with a tank without suppression. Can we get you in now? Yeah, and then get Friedrich Pine in as well. Is this a good location? I think it is. But now we need to be economical with the air defense here, because we kind of got them occupied over here. So can we get him? He's actually suppressed now. It's not like this guy needs XP, but this I wouldn't do unless, yeah, we can get something in on him first. Have you kill him? And that's these insurgents just hit them. We need an air defense. We need air defense here. So we'll do this. And then we'll say you need air defense as well. We'll put you here for now. Okay, still trap here. Okay here, okay here, they can't get in. We okay here, air defense, and we have air defense here. Yeah, end of turn. Okay, I think we got the Gustav here. Haven't seen you since Sevastopol. These guys are trying to sneak around us. See if you can kill him. Good, not the best for the kill, but no, this does not look good. Except if I can get you over and help hold it. Who can? I would like to have some damage on him first, actually. Let me just see what I can do up here. If we get him away, we are a little bit We can hold our front line better. Oh man, that was a good one. Then move you in. Now we can also get you in. We can get you in. Great. Just have the scout do this. It doesn't matter if you take some casualties on it. And you're not staying here, scout, but we would like to have a go at this one. Have heads now do that. And this is just it's an insurgent that really is to kill. Can we get you in now and start working on this one? Of course you can move in here now, so let's not have that unless we can damage him definitely with Leechka. Hardly. Just do this because he locks the position. I think this is okay. Then the question is, what about him? Well, we have now, he is helping, but if I move him away, the scout will sneak in here and I don't want that. So you have to stay here. If we hit you first with a... You need to see this for, you need to visualize how this is gonna look. Yeah, I think like this, and then push him or kill him, whichever. That's just not a kill, just push back. But have him pushed back. That means this front line is now secured, except they don't have spotting on him, but they might get it. Therefore, I want to move you here, and air defense in, and air defense. So we're still holding in the line. And I don't have artillery to support this, so it's just an insurgent, but let's try and get these two rearranged. This is not good. Where can I put you? I want to have you... I actually want to shovel you around. Let's just do this. Shuffle you. Let's have him and hit him. And let scout do a bit as well. Okay, this is okay. It frees up some resources here. Yeah, you need to soon get refueled. What about this situation here? Get him. Shit. That was crap. I'm not doing that with a tank. Let's do this and let's have you in and take this one. Let's have these two gang up on him. Sure as hell get a lot of those. And I don't really want to move you out of that fighter cover unless 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If I put you here, you're still covered by this fighter. So we can have you help here and have Friedrich Pine finish him off. Move him over here, move you here. Anything else we would like to do abso-fucking-lutely? Get you in and get ready for killing him, but that's not advisable. That won't go well. Have you instead... I have him sit here and have... Think about it. One, two, three, four, five. That's a trap now. Let's have him man it. If we can get some good kills out of it, that's still a trap. This is okay. This is okay. I don't really want to switch around here because I don't have the fuel forward. We need to get this one done very fast. Oh, it needs to be. Yeah, you can see we are starting to get in fuel problems here. I can cover this with a fighter. So I'll do this. Then I want to use him as much as possible. For example, put him here. And get. Oh, you can't, but get you into cover here. And you into cover here. He is covered, so we have a good position here and here. And he's not covered, but I can live with that if I have to. But we can actually get you in here and cover him. Then we can get you to resupply. That's probably a good idea. Unless I screwed that up. The AI will let us know if we did. Okay here. Okay, still a trap here. Good position here, solid here. He's not covered, but he'll be okay. And we okay here, and yeah. Air attack, yep, another one in here. Whoa, okay, that was only one. I think we may want to use it one more turn and then, but then we need to let him stay alive, but I think he's gonna stay alive. Just want to damage him a bit, just a little bit of a. But maybe, yeah, keep him a. Let him stay alive if we can. Don't kill him. Okay, good. Then we use him again. Oh, Christ. Okay. Yeah, it's not. I mean, attack plus three, yeah, it's great, but they already have so high attack ratings. So if I were to, if I had any control over it, I would take plus three attack on the infantry instead. He has to go now, and we should make sure he goes. And is this something the infantry can manage? Yeah, let's just do this. He won't be spotted. And get the paratrooper in here. What am I doing? Just kill him. Maybe a leech could do that for XP. Have her hits and I'll go for him. Can we get. Nah, I'm not sure I can get him yet. You don't need artillery on those, you freaking idiot. Can he do that? Or no, do this if you can get artillery behind. We can. We might be able to take him as well. Indeed. Okay, so we are also kind of now. No point, just resupply him. Any chance of trapping that guy? Nope. Do this. Get ready for. Okay. They don't have spotting on this now, so. Can we get him? Take him with a tank if you can. He needs XP, so we can also sit a. Can we? I can set visible air defense here. But I can't get rid of him unless by some miracle I can get him suppressed with Gustav, which now the Gustav doesn't suppress. But you are, yeah, we need that airfield now, so let's focus on that. Yeah, screw it, just hit him. It's an insurgent, he's crap. British Pine finishes him off. You go and secure your move here. Now I have the airfield, so we can start bringing them back to resupply here, because they are really getting thirsty. Let's have Heinrich Bayer go and cover here, and have you go and cover here. You're also getting thirsty. And have these two guys go for him. Use the air defense. And this I don't think I want to do. I don't think that's a realistic estimate. Let's just pull into the air defense here. Good. Oops, we need any air defense here now. So have you go and cover and also get your refueled. We're reusing this trap. Anybody in fuel problems, you'll be okay for now. Ooh, anything we want to show them? They can see this one. Could we get him just... or you should also come back to resupply. Not here, you can't do that. Are you sure about that? Do we need anything? We're okay here, they won't see him. Just go here. He should have moved here. That would have been better. Then you would have, yeah, I didn't plan that particularly well. One, two, three, four. I can't hide him from here, from him. But let's get in here and here and here. So we have some air cover. Or some air defense. Here we okay here. We have a trap sitting here. You are on standby. I don't have to do this, but in case something freakish happens, would we be needing him elsewhere? I think we can just put him up here. I don't think they'll get any spotting on it, but of course if they do, we're screwed. Well, it'll be expensive. You're not ready to do anything, because I cannot obviously do this. Unless I can move him. No, I can't. Then I would have, that would have been a good thing, but... And this... oh, he actually doesn't have any entrenchment. But he's in an urban... Yeah, no. What does it actually suggest? Yeah, no. That's too risky. Too expensive. We're good. Good trap, except that he completely obliterated him. It was Barkhorn. Yeah, you don't want to use Barkhorn for traps, but it, in the end it actually worked perfectly. You're dead. And I think the end of that, that's the end of that, the use of him, or abuse of him as a spotter. Can't continue doing that. Now, let's start turning out the lights here. I think Footage Pine is the best for that, at least to start it, with a Master Attack bonus as well. And Erlberger finishes him off, and get... Yeah. Get Sutkus over, and... Again, think air defense. Can we get him? Can you park yourself here? This is secure right now, so that's not a safe position, but this is, am I correct? You better make sure. Yep. We may be able to get him. No, this is not safe. Oh, it is. Whew. And this is also good enough, so we can also get you ready for moving in. Didn't do particularly, but let's do this. And I think this guy needs the XP. Oh, he's the guy now with plus 3 attack as well, and 4 stars on him. Complete suppression here, but Sutkus needs the kills more. The tanks will do okay. And you can move now down to secure the other river crossing. You can move in here to close the front line. You're okay. We can get you ready to get shoved into the urban. I can get you forward to help the defense. Up here, let's see what we can do. You are resupplying, you are resupplying. This guy is okay. Let's get ready for taking him out. Oh, we got a lot of resupplying here. I'm not sure I can take him, but let's see what we can do. If you do this... Oh, wrong target. Can you do this? Yeah, screw it. Yeah, take some damage on it, that's fine. Do we want to pull... Well, you're getting resupplied. Do we want to get you into the open? Don't do that. This we should be able to do. Ah, fuck. I should stop doing these. They're just... It's completely unnecessary to take those casualties. Of course, these hexes are not secured now, unless I think somebody can handle getting hit by a punter. He should buy it, but I don't have anybody that can, unless, maybe you can. It's a good one to get rid of. Can we attack him? I would say don't do that, it's just... And you cannot have him leave here, but have him make, anybody can help with that? No. Unless we let the scout do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, I think that'll end his move, so we're not doing that. But it could be a good one to get rid of him, because then we can trap something here. Could we move a little bit back? No, we can't. Oh, and he's threatening to get around us now. We are not having that. Who's gonna... Can you move? No, you... Yeah, I can move in. We can move him in here. No, he's gonna get attacked. I am kind of out of artillery at the moment. He has to stay here. I would like to kill him. Just do this. Then this is a trap. Air defense, and you are not of any use as a trap right now, so move you into air cover. Yeah, you should get yourself resupplied. You can stay. What's the fuel on him? Yeah, he'll be okay. They are not that many turns away from running out of suiciders. I think I would like a visible fighter cover here. And get them resupplied as much as possible. We okay here. Have your cover here, and you can actually now be... Well, nothing. Good enough. Anything we wanna... Is there any chance of getting a derived attack in on something here? But maybe cover here in case. Are we okay? Yeah. Oh, that was a strafer. Just one? Okay. Now, could you continue your move down here? Resupply. Yeah, we'll do a lot of resupplying here. Except you need to. You resupply. You can't do anything without. Unless we can get. If we park a tank here, then it will look like a target. Good one. Can get you start working on that one. Maybe get him in to kill it. Just no, we won't actually. We want to have. Oh yeah, they spot the tank. Can also kill him. Maybe a better develop. Maybe a more logical development. Get them into air cover as well. Then we have a good air defense position here. Still a good one here. Resupply now, we should be able to get back in business here. Hits an hour. Does he have? He has a bit of entrenchment. Let's just get rid of that. I don't really like attacking them without when they have entrenchment. But this should be a kill. Dead. Well, not yet. What does this one say? Ah, screw it. Just kill him. Get you resupplied. Can we get, yeah, we can get you in here. And I would also like to get the scout to hold this with him behind and get you resupplied. And did we get anything in here? No. But let's have it. And get this one. Okay. Still good trap position here. Can also work a bit on him. But you know what? I'm not going to take these without preparing more for them because I've just taken too many casualties on it. So let's check here. They can't see any of this. I don't think they can reach us. So let's good trap here in the air defense position. Let's cover him and also strafe, but invite them to attack here. And you should come into the airfield. We need air cover. I think I want to have a visible fighter cover set here. Where can we stick you now for each pine? Sorry, not pine, barkhorn. We okay here? Get you into air cover if we can find you some. That's a good location. That's a good location. Good location here. Could try and put you here as a trap. He's going to be extremely juicy. The infantry can't touch him, so let's just do this. And just in case, I'll protect up here. And I'll have you fly down here. Oh, no. Well, no, they'll have to hit the tank then. Yeah, he's also very juicy for. You okay for now here? Just make sure that we have our air defense in order. I have you two guys available. Anything needing cover? Visible protection here. This all looks okay. Let's go. Oh, nothing in the air. Oh, he came. Oh, there was something over here. Good thing we just keep our eyes open for it. What is it? There was one there. Barkhorn. Shit. Who goes and finishes him? Have Anish Bear do that? And you are resupplying, you are resupplying. Let's continue the good work here. They do get a lot of rock defense. Because if the enemy is the entrenchment level, it does it, of course. Let's get him. And I'm going to play it a little bit more safe, because it's just... we're taking a shit ton of casualties on much of these, on many of these now, so... That's a big mass attack here, so it should be okay. Is this okay? Yeah, it will be. And I am going to play it a little bit safe, more safe here, because it's just too many casualties otherwise. You're resupplying. Yeah, we are open for attacks here, but they can't get up there with air units. I'm not sure this is safe to do, because, yeah, well, he can't reach us right now, but let me just think about that. Get him now. Follow up here. And strafe him. I think that should be okay now. No, it wasn't. Fick. We hold the line here. Can we get this? No, we can't. You stay here, mate, I think, because we need you to have air defense. In case they just accidentally hit you with something. He comes forward to get killed off. Can be arranged. .401. He's not yet. 4 stars. Get you in here now, and do we have... this move looks more logical. I should get forward with these guys as well. Foolish Pine. They can see the air defense here, so... Do we still want to? Yeah, we need to keep it here because we have a, the artillery has resupplied. Air defense, he's okay, except, yeah. It's really mostly to. I don't know if they'll come up with flak here, but it's mostly to. I'm protecting something here to. Well, how are we going to be doing that? I can't actually, unless I can get this. Into hold a position here with and get a tank into position. They can't see him, so that's a we got good targets. Just resupply him, and I think I have enough to just. I want to make sure they don't attack any. I want to make sure they go into the traps. When they hit us with the attacks. And don't go for some that aren't that attractive. You can just stay here, or can you? Oh, they can't see this now. Shit. But we have a secured line here. So let's try and lure them. That's a good target now. And he's also, well, he's in a fortification, but usually that seems to not be a problem for the AI to go for. And you can go in and take this. We can, What's his spotting? Two, we can actually set a trap here. No, they can see the fighter here. I can't set a trap on him. You should stay here and cover, and that's okay. You are... We should be okay on the air defense. Yeah. You can just stay here and wait for action. I think we're getting the last air attack in the face now. Go. Oh, fuck. That wasn't good. They didn't go into any traps. We can definitely say... You'll take some damage. You can't... Yeah, you could actually have... Can you reach this? Yeah, you can. They're not coming in with more. These are the last. Just have them share the kills here. And I would like you to hit a little bit more than the other one did. Okay, and all air defense in action here. He's not going into action. You can't reach that, but we can, yeah, I don't know if we can actually kill them. Have Kittle go and kill this one. Have you to kill him. That in the end that worked out. Can we have to gang up on him? Where are my fighters? 1, 2, 3, 4. There's one here. Novotny can reach this position. Can we? Yeah, we should be able to kill him. Novotny first. And he's dead. Okay. End of the enemy air force. Now let's get back to business here. You're dead. That's a insurgent should not be a problem. Just have him finish. Can you also grab it and move out again? Yes, you can. Whoa, well, you can have this one for to protect him. 1, 2, 3, 4. He actually looks like a target now. Is that okay? Yeah, we can have you help defend in case this one takes a hit now from... Dead you are. Now I would like to have you start over here. I think we'll do that now, and we'll say you come in here and you come in here, and we say kill that anti-tank gun. Oh yeah, I need a bit more cover on him. You finish him. I think I wanna have maybe a trap here. That's a good one. Okay, and oh, fuck. They get them all the fucking time. Get you in here now. Can't put you here, but we can take you out of this and kill him. Not much more I can do here. Now we want to also say... Yeah, now we're just in grind mode. We'll get them easily. Can I get any artillery in behind? No. They do want to get you forward. All your tanks come forward here and help. Start working on him. And we need to also get the elephants out now so we can start strafing. Oh, you should come and hold the river crossing. Okay, now it's just a matter of systematically grind them in a way where we don't get attacked, unless of course we want to invite them into traps end of turn. That was great. Start working on that bunker. Yeah, it's not the best odds to attack him with a leech kill like that. I'll just get a bit more in. Lights out. Now, yeah, they can see him. Work on him instead. Okay, that was a lot of artillery I invested in that. You grab this, you move in here. We get you in here. And of course we want the paratrooper to start taking the bunkers when we have resupplied him. Can now. Ah, that's a shame. Just resupply your heads now. You guys are done for. We don't have anything to strafe yet. Okay, here. Can't move yet, they'll come across here. Get you, yeah. Get this one. You can get ready to start taking the river crossings. Can do this. Get this one as well. It's really, it's extremely easy. Here we just systematically grinding them down. You don't want to have him attacked, obviously, so get him out. Air Force landed. You guys are okay. We don't have suppression on him, at least not enough. End of turn. Cloudy. Well, we also want to get ready for getting infantry over here. Just have footy show hits so leech could prepare it. Get you resupplied. Start or continue here. Would actually like to get this switched around a bit and have him in and take the bunker. Have hits now help, and have hits now get ready for going across here. Resupply, also start getting that flag out so we can get strafers in. Resupply. This is, I think it's good enough for strafing. Except he's still there, but he can't do anything. At least he won't be able to in a few seconds. Take the river crossing now, here, and continue. This is okay to do, they can't reach it. He's got a lot of suppression, just hit him. And you're dead. Okay, maybe get you to do something good. Can we get more strafers in now? There's still an elephant here, but nothing here. Remember Strafer's bite. We take away the only thing they have going for them, entrenchment. But we can't reach this, and this might not be safe, and we're not hitting the bunkers. So this one needs to be taken off first. End of turn. Ah, you need to resupply first. Can we get you in? No. We'll just take this and maybe they'll come and retake it. Get you ready. Get you resupplied. We can also start getting Komorowski out of the picture. Get him as well. Strafing to reduce entrenchment. They shouldn't did a lot of damage, and kill. Resupply? No. That's a shame, I'm not getting into this correctly. Or in a coordinated manner. We would like to... Let's get that one. But first the bunker out. Shit. Get Freddy's Pine resupplied now. I get him. And move in on it. You're dead. Oh, is this... I'm not sure this is good enough. I'll just have you comb and cover. And then we want to try and take him. Damn, good hit. Rock defense, another one. Strafe. And strafe. Ah, this should be a kill. Come on. Fick. Okay, and forward with you, and Did we get to strafe all along the front here? Yep. You guys are on R&R for the rest of the battle. You are coming in to a position later on. You're not doing anything. You're coming in here. I would like to have, yeah, that's great. I think we're okay. Yeah, Scout comes back to retake that flag, that's perfect. Let's have some kills on him. At least can finish him off. Draw that Scout in as well. Looks like we might do a rinse and a repeat on that one. And I can't get you in yet. Unless, actually, if it have killed him, he could have moved in. Well, let's focus on this instead. At least for now. De-entrench and suppress Komorowski here. He's now completely de-entrenched. Oh, Christ, Blackhorn. Hit him with our mountain infantry and also start thinking about getting him across to the other side. Go in here. Should we get the Gustav to help with that? And have the paratrooper finish him. Strafe. Is this safe now? Yeah, it is. Friedrich Pine. Check out the air defense. So we can get more strafers in. Now you need to have more, yeah, more artillery cover. Hit him with Ellerberger. Yeah, it really is easy once you get to this, where it's just systematic grinding. That's just an insurgent, so knock yourself out. But this, well, hit him first with artillery. He did get strafed. Then have you follow up. And go in here. We can get you in here with artillery behind. Would also like to get you forward. Maybe get you something to do. If we can, did we strafe? Everything has been, we have strafed, yes. You're not doing that. End of turn. Scout forward, please. Oh, well, not, I thought he would come and take that. Oh, somebody else did. Great. I'm pretty sure I can strafe that. And now we also want to get in and take and start taking this stuff here, and we have room for heads now to do it. Take the hex or retake it. You resupply. Go for him now. Is he suppressed? He is. So Hitz now says goodbye. We can get you. No, fuck. Wrong. I thought it was plus one movement. Get you ready. Scout. Should we try and go for a surrender on him? No, we can't. And you're not attacking. Well, yeah, just do it. just need the paratroopers to do something else. Strafe and strafe. No entrenchment. Lots of units around you. British Pine. Resupply. Get this one, the entrenched and strafe. Strafe. How does it look with hit him? Resupply. Yeah, I need you to come also into the... Whoops, no, that's... just kill him. And then get forward and forward. Get you ready as well. You guys need to resupply. Are we okay? Are you available? The most offensive, and he's done now, and I think he becomes a regular, so that's good. We have a decision on him now. I'm not I don't need paratroopers at the in the end of the campaign in the turn, and it also means I can park him now, except he needs to gain XP. Actually, he's quite behind in XP. But that's got to be the most offensive unit I have. Ah, okay. Yeah, what is he total? What's his total? 3, 4, 5, 6 attack, yeah. It's more than Wiensberg, actually, yeah. And then with that initiative. I might as well do this, because he's going to get upgraded anyway, so take away that overstrength. Sure as hell was that sure as hell was effective. Can we get a tank to do this so we can get some XP on this guy? And we can get you forward, and oh, we can already shove an infantry in here. Do I have a scout that can go and take this flag? Get you in here. Okay, now we want to focus on. Also fish here, sorry, XP kill farm, an XP farm with him on this unit here. We are so much in control of the battlefield here, we can't really screw it up now, and that's really good XP he gets out of that. Strafe. Do we need you to do anything? Oh, fick. Start working on this one. If we empty this, we can draw them in systematically. But it's a bit of a mouthful to take him. Ah, come on, hits now can do that. Do we want to do this? Yeah, sure. Then just keep drawing them in here and kill them. And you can start working across here. We can... Do we have more artillery? You guys are resupplying. I don't want to do that with a tank, with this guy, because he's already... But they have air defense here, they don't. They can't cover this. Or can't protect against it, and... There's a flag sitting there, so I'm... I don't need to do this, just get him. Oh, you're also available, what should we do with you? We should say... Get ready for expanding the bridgehead here. Already moving, getting ready to move in here with Sutkus. And get Alapaca ready as well. British Pine ready. Just resupply him. Not sure we get anything for you. Get you guys ready as well. Get you also ready. End of turn. Rain. I hope that's not going to get dangerous, because now they can't see all the artillery. Nothing. Move you in. Yeah, and then... That's really good for XP for hits an hour. Here, because it's in rain. So he'll get a lot of XP for these attacks. At least that's my understanding. Hits an hour has good ammo, so has a good ammo situation. And don't hit him again. Just have him resupply. And they are staying here. We are okay here. We can have you. I think we are. We'll take you out now. I want some more XP on him so I can retire him for, or put him, not retire, but let him rest for a while. Smack your way through this position as well. And expand here. As always, when you attack in rain, just keep in mind that casualties are almost guaranteed. Well, the odds are so bad when you attack in rain that you just have to keep that in mind. That also means it's a good one to go for here. Good XP on this tank if we hit him. If you can actually hit him. Also work on him. I think you are not going to be getting any action. Just get out of the way instead. If we can... He's not completely suppressed. Let's just pull a few, two of them back. One, two, three, four fighters hanging out there. That's fine. You are an R&R. You are resupplying. You are okay. Can't shove you across yet. I can get British Pine ready to go across and get you ready. End of turn. Yeah, another one into the trap here. Or into the kill zone here. If we... Yeah, we might want to... No, we want to push him out, I think. We want to farm them a bit here. With their hits an hour. Well, that wasn't farming, he just killed him. we could also speculate in having them retake it. By doing this, then, nah, no. You're resupplying. Can we get you across now? Well, if we push this guy away. That might be a bit of a stretch. But if we can get him with the tanks, then... And this is worth it, because it's a lot of XP you get out of it. Yeah, this is brutal. And primitive and brutal, the way I like it. Then get... I'll get the paratrooper in here and get you in here and get this one in here and... Hit that flak. Yeah, now we just want some XP on the paratrooper. Maybe it wasn't wise to. Well, I'll switch him to a regular already now. I don't really have a need for a paratrooper. As far as I can tell, there aren't really any battles left where he would be of use as paratrooper. I mean, I could use him, but we're switching him now. I'll switch him now. Sutkus, get you forward and get you forward and get artillery in. Yeah, this is easy. We might want to try and get some cheap XP on the scout as well, on the scouts as well. Get this one in. Strafe us, did we even strafe anything now? Strafe and strafe. One of them will trigger us back. I think this one will, so don't hit him. I'm not 100% sure. We still have. Ah, he's not gonna do anything. What if he does? Tough luck. Can I actually kill him? No, I can't. Well, let's see. Does he fire or does he heal sick replacements? He did. So we can kill farm him. Kill an XP farm him. And back to this business here. Hits an hour. Resupply. Let's get that flag out now. And yeah, we can draw them into defend this, except I don't want him to get any kills, but let's just have British Pine go in here and go start working on these guys and get cover in here. Get that one if we can. And we're almost at the point now the Soviets will come forward and I'll leave when that happens. Just like, yeah, screw you. I'm not taking a fight with you. Anything we can do here? This is unnecessary. It's just, you're simply just taking unnecessary casualties when you do that. It's absolutely no. Oh, I hope Novotny can make it back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I think he was okay. God damn, that was stupid. If he's lost now, man, that would be such a. They'll come in now to defend this. Can we do anything here? I mean, this should be relatively safe, but I don't generally like the estimates that I get from. We okay. Novotny, 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 you are. Don't do that. That's casualties. Well, let's get these guys killed off. If British Pine should be the guy to do that. I still need to get that third hero on British Pine. Anybody in need of her? They don't come in here anymore. Let's try and get him. Ah, that's a bit of a... He's got a shit ton of entrenchment. Why do I keep doing this when it's kind of... You just get unnecessary casualties when you do it. Why am I being such an idiot? Can you go and help with this so we can get this guy with Lidichka, but maybe get him first with this guy and Lidichka? Why are they not coming in to defend this? Maybe should have invited him in instead. 1, 2, 3 by removing him or moving him. What's the status now on the air units here? Yeah, we're almost there when we don't really want to screw with them anymore in a couple of turns from now. Can we get this one? Maybe draw them into defended. Can somebody finish him off? Well, you can, but then you are out of ammo. We don't want that. We'll just resupply you. And then maybe draw them into defend here. Yeah, better draw them into defend. That's probably better. They'll come in and defend this now, so I think you were just in the way. Screw it, end of turn. And oh, I think next turn the Soviets will start moving. If we take him, maybe we can get the airfield. No, I think there's still somebody defending it. But I mean, it's good kills here. And just end the business here and get up here with... And move you up here. Well... If I have to take the airfield, how the hell do we do that? What I need to do in turn 22, and I don't really want to pay late turn 22. He came in to defend it, that's a bad idea. And we want XP on the paratrooper. I would like to have him make it to 5 stars so I can let him take a rest for until Berlin. We're kind of okay here. They don't have anything more. We should go and kill him, of course. They can't reach this. What else to do? Get him again. Now we're just doing a bit of additional killing here. British Pine, have you finished that anti-tank gun, Sutkus? Will they come in and... They should come in and defend this. I don't see why they wouldn't. Maybe do this and this and this and start working on him. Some of these we're just getting because we can. He can be hit now. This is just additional kills for the fun. Yeah, get this up here. Air units. Hardly anything to strafe anymore. Just go back. Fly back. Yeah, so are you. I think the Soviets will start moving now. They sort of suddenly become very brave. And just hold this line. Kill him at least. Or definitely kill him. Yeah, now they are. And the question is, are we so greedy we're going to wait a turn just to get that airfield? It might be a bit of you can't really get much out of attacking the Soviets. Or waiting for turn 22, you can just get additional casualties without getting many kills out of it. So, because they're coming, coming in here, and if we kill the scout, of course they won't see anything, so they'll just get themselves ambushed. I think I'm not going to have that because I don't get many kills out of it, but I can get some casualties. So I think we'll end it now if we can. I mean, they can't even kill the bunkers. Pathetic. Oh, they can. Yeah, they're coming forward and they'll just get themselves ambushed, and I'll take some casualties in the process. And oh, we got specs, yeah, so no air units. Oh, he solved my problem over here now. No damage, please, on Leechka. Yeah, maybe do a little bit of killing and then we're out of here. But don't invite them in. And also they have this range 3 artillery that'll just come in and give us casualties. But you kind of helped me by abandoning the airfield, so we're saying thank you for that. Bit of extra prestige. Go now and kill that one. Hits now. Needs the kills. We'll just get the fuck out after that. Because there's nothing to gain from it. Unless we can kill him. That's of course a target we have a hard time resisting. Can we get him? Remember, we can just pull out and then it's over. Yeah, you need kills. Or XP, yeah, you need XP and kills. What about our not so experienced tanks? Tank, where is he? That's him. He's actually. Oh, he also got an attack plus 3. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, I sound like an ungrateful bastard when I say it's not that useful. Where's he? Yeah, he's. I do want to try and kill him here because just because I can. Have footage pine go for him. Can we get that bunker? Can we get. Sure as hell can. Can we get. I only have one unit available. Oh Christ, did I really. No, we can get artillery in here. It's just for. Just getting a few extra kills on them before we get the F out here. Anything else? Can we actually kill him? Yeah, you need the kills anyway. That would have been ironic if he had given us casualties. It would also be kind of typical. Any more artillery available? Well, no. So are we doing this? Yes, we are, because he needs the kills. He doesn't actually, so no point. Does the British Pine do this and we are okay? Are we? Air Force landed. Everything taken. I just kill him. Yeah, really. No point really. He's finished in his development, but I think the risk of casualties there was pretty much zero. Okay, we're good. Decisive save replay. View the battlefield, you can see they're coming at us here, and I'm not going to have a fight with them. Besides, I don't have enough turns and I'm not deployed for it. It was focus was on just having the infantry plow through, and we got two heroes and two really good ones actually. And we are back to Kishinev, which is a funny battle because we are sandwiched between the Soviets and the Romanians that have the switched side. Yeah, you're close to 5 stars. You actually also had some casualties, and I think we will switch you now to. I see nothing else than regular for him. I do not want the paratrooper. Yeah, it's just not the ground defense is scarily is really scary. He's just too much of a glass cannon. And of course, I could make him a grenadier and just rely on that serious attack bonus. But I will do this instead. I can always switch him to grenadier later on if I choose to the upgrade to grenadier, as far as I recall. So that's another regular. And I just need to get him up to 5 stars, then he can take a break. So this is okay. This is our grenadier, and this is Ole Deer, British Pine. Sutkus, Hetzenauer, Allerberger. They didn't take any casualties. You had a few. None Leechke. What about the SE tanks? No damage. You could shoot a bit. No damage on the artillery. Any on the fighters? No. And we are still hovering around 65k. Yep, I will prepare Kishinev and I will see you.